Tesla has seen significant success and is still expanding. Tesla created history by being the first car maker to surpass a $1 trillion market capitalization. The giant EV manufacturer dominated the electric vehicle market since they released its first highway-legal all-electric car in 2008, the Roadster. Tesla is also developing a second-generation Roadster, a semi-truck, and a Cybertruck. The company now produces four distinct electric automobiles at its multiple gigafactories spread over the globe. The EV giant company also intends to create a model with a $25,000 starting price. They are also working on improving their models and employing a more efficient battery to help contribute to this rising success. Solar technologies and the 2170 and 4680 batteries are also produced by these gigafactories. Competitors, on the other hand, seek to accelerate their own EV projects in an effort to unseat Tesla as the top manufacturer. Many automakers are leaping into EVs and making huge announcements about going full electric soon. However, Tesla believes that the other car makers do not consider some important factors like battery issues. This is something that Tesla is focusing on and working on each day. Other businesses are starting to make wonderful EV announcements, but will they actually be able to put these vehicles in the hands of hundreds of thousands of customers? In this video, let us take a peek at Tesla's improvements, the all-new upcoming Model Y and 4680 battery, and how will this affect the EV market in the years to come. So make sure to watch this video till the end, smash the like button, and subscribe. Tesla intends to deliver a new Model Y in 2024 that will be an upgrade above what Tesla now offers. What sort of mileage can we thus anticipate from this brand new Model Y car? In Kansas, Panasonic is investing a couple of billions of dollars in the production of its second electric car battery. They want to give Tesla a brand new high-capacity battery, according to multiple different news sources. This is important since Tesla's next Model Y, scheduled for its debut in 2024, will have a significantly longer range than the present Model Y. However, the longer range is mostly attributable to the new 4680 batteries in the Model Y. Furthermore, Panasonic is trying to achieve a five-fold increase in battery energy density by the year 2030. This makes it possible to fit a bigger battery into the same space. And if you perform some quick math and estimate that the range would increase by 20%, the Model Y will have a range of 396 miles in 2030. It used to just have a 330-mile range. That won't occur though for another 8 years, let's say 2024. Tesla CEO Elon Musk said they would provide software updates that would increase the battery range. While Giga Texas is generating the majority of its vehicles using 2170 cells, Tesla is now facing a lack of cell supplies. The EV company giant will eventually have amassed enough 4680 batteries to serve as the company's primary supply of batteries because of this. Giga Berlin is currently developing a Tesla Model Y with 4680 batteries. Tesla claims that in only 1 week, their Giga Berlin plant was able to produce 1,000 Model Y vehicles. At the Giga factory in Berlin, Germany, manufacturing must temporarily cease while the production method is updated because it is always being improved. According to this, 3,000 Model Y automobiles should be manufactured in this plant per week by the end of the year. Additionally, according to Tesla, Giga Shanghai's output of the Tesla Model Y has climbed to around 2,000 vehicles per day. The manufacture of the Tesla Model Y has allegedly resumed after recent modifications to the Shanghai assembly plant were completed. And following the revisions, some sources claim that Model Y's production rate has now surpassed 2,000 units per day. By August and September this year, Tesla also wants to produce over 2,200 Model Ys per day. Thousands of orders for the Model Y have already been placed, and 2023 is the anticipated wait time for any more Model Y orders. Therefore, the modifications will help Tesla achieve scalable volume production, which will shorten wait times when the business starts to fulfill previously placed orders. The majority of the Model Y slated for the Australian market had already been finished. They are all single-motor rear-wheel drive models with LFP battery packs. The dual-motor performance model, which will be produced for local order holders over the coming months, is anticipated to gain from the increased manufacturing rate as a result of the most recent improvements. And the first cargo of Tesla Model Ys bound for Australia has arrived, and several more will be delivered in the next weeks. This, however, were produced prior to the month-old upgrades to the Model Y production line. This information will undoubtedly please new EV owners. What then will the Model Y be updated with? And what new features will it have? In a few years, according to Elon Musk, the Tesla Model Y will likely surpass all other cars sold around the globe. All of Tesla's core production sites, including Fremont, Giga Texas, Giga Berlin, and Giga Shanghai, are now actively assembling the Model Y. Additionally, Tesla even built prototype Model Ys for Giga Berlin. The Giga Texas Model Y might now have a range of roughly 400 miles, thanks to range unlocks utilizing 4680 batteries. However, these batteries are currently hard to come by, and 4680 batteries will undoubtedly continue to be a luxury item until they can be manufactured in large quantities on a mass scale. Tesla will soon upgrade to version 3 of its supercharger, which will result in faster charging. A Model Y produced in 2024 will be able to charge much faster than a Model Y produced in 2018. This is due to the supercharger network and improvements made to the Model Y's batteries. We can also expect Tesla to keep innovating on the Model Y, improving its numerous features through over-the-air software upgrades and actual design changes to the vehicle. A Model Y manufactured in 2024 with 2170 batteries is anticipated to have a long range of around 350 miles. The Model Y that will be built in 2024 will also have 4680 batteries, which would give it a range of around 400 miles. However, doing so will need purchasing a new software. A few factors contribute to the continued demand for Tesla vehicles. Since Tesla has the greatest experience with EVs, people enjoy the new technology, the charging infrastructure, the range, and their dependability on them. However, most importantly, they are available. There are a lot of exciting things about the future of Tesla, and a lot of things that set them up well to dominate the vehicle industry. Do you foresee the Model Y receiving any more improvements in 2024? Will there be a Model Y with 4680 batteries and 400-mile driving range? Please share your thoughts in the comments section below. This brings us to the end of today's video. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so as to stay updated whenever we have new videos for you. And if you like this video, click the like button and share this with your friends and family. This is your Three Towers Investing channel, bringing you the latest in finance, investment, and innovation. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day, and I'll see you in the next video.